Purlins and cladding rails are cold-rolled sections formed from light steel. These sections are used to support the external cladding of the building. They are connected to the structural framework by bolting onto cleats welded onto the columns or rafters. They can also be used to provide lateral stability to the portal frame by adding stays to restrain the compression flange of the column or rafter. Eaves beams are used to support the interface between the roof and wall cladding. They may also be used to support a rainwater gutter.